Chérie, chérie, je t'aime. Lara, Lara, Rara. I want to tell you I love you so. I can't pretend that I don't, you know. Lara, Lara, Lara. Do not say it's in vain. Oh, hello there. I am so glad you could come. You have never looked more ravishing. Do you mind waiting just 1 minute, the golden girl, while I slip into something more comfortable?
Lara, Lara, Lara.
Intimate, no.
Lara, Lara, Lara.
All right. Now then, I am quite ready. Sit down, darling. That's better. Cold champagne to warm you, chérie? You know, for myself, I have never found champagne necessary. But come, you are here to interview me about the greatest love of my life, yes? Very well. Come with me to the Casbah. A very long time ago. Hello, young lover, whoever you are. I am Pepe Le Pew. Everyone should have a hobby, don't you think? Mine is making love. You are a girl, I am a boy. We have all that in common, darling. May I call you darling? You may call me streetcar because of my desire for... I get a kick out of her.
Lepant. 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 Lepant.
Flirt. All right, Pink Rabbit. We have broken the ice. The courtship is now beginning. Now starts the period of shy glances. Fluttering eyelids. Touching fingertips. She must resist me because I am irresistible. What are you going to do? Hello, Pad Pie. How about a date? All right, chérie. The courtship is over. Oh, the adoration. Oh, je vous adore. Je t'aime à vous, c'est ma sugar, n'est-ce pas? You are my peanut. I am your brittle. Getting there is half the fun. Darling, you found me. How sweet. How clever. We will never part again. I could be wrong, you know.
Now, my little noblige of Oblace. We shall make it together, the drama mellow. Ah, the birth of a notion. Ah, the grand illusion. Ah, this small romantic pigeon. She seeks a more appropriate setting for our romance. Ah, sweet. How too sweet.
Fabrette, all is not lost. Look, your ship has come in.
Quelle est? Ah, une belle femme sans créole.
Go get him, Fabrette.
Vive la colonie américaine!
This must be the place.
Ah, my little waiting for the rubber team, me.
We will sail the sea of matrimony together. We will... This bayou baby is all right by me. Baby doll! Ah, my darling, I am so glad you... So glad you... Ooh, glad I... Oy vey, what a day.
The arms of Pepe are about you all the day live long. The lips of Pepe are upon you. Pepe's love is strong. Darling, can't you hear me asking? You are going now to where? Do you think she's gone and left me? Oh, well, c'est la guerre. La 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 la. There are plenty of other fish in the ocean. La 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 la. If you like fish. Personally, I prefer girls. Call it a weakness. Darling, are you all right? You look pale. Do not move. I will get you a glass of water. Here we are, darling. She's gone. Never underestimate the recuperative powers of a woman. I never touch this stuff myself. I am the captain, and you, darling, are my first mate. The promotions will follow quickly. Love is a many splintered thing.
Hello, baby. You've got to be quick.
Guess who? It is me! Oh, but pardonnez-moi, but permit me to introduce you myself. I am Pepe Le Pew, your lover! So impetuous, but nice. You know, it is not just a case of physical attraction. I admire her mind, too. Hello, chérie. All is fair in love and war, eh, darling? All right, Butterduck. You have done all that could be expected. You have resisted your natural impulses and have run away from me. You little flirt. Charming situation, is it not? I tell you what. You stop resisting me, and I will stop resisting you. When have you had a better offer than that?
Only, only you, eh, Poulet?
I am your guide to love, no? Together we shall explore the heights of delight. The conquest of Everest will pale into insignificance. We shall ascend the Matterhorn of...
It is love at first sight, is it not? No? Do not come with me to the Casbah. We shall make beautiful music together right here. C'est l'amour. C'est toujours. C'est l'amour. Huh? Fortunately for you. So now, mon chéri, we can begin life anew. C'est la guerre.
A smile was all you gave to me. And we will be as happy as can be.
she is surprisingly strong.
Cassie would waltz with the blonde strawberry and the band played on.
It won't be long now.
Vous le voyez, on chevrotte, elle a tout, tous les grands sons des jours, petit, on cherche vous, elle fait comme la la. What's the matter, baby? Fou!
Oh, she is shy. Come back, darling. Golden Violet, I will unshy you. You are just insecure.
I love you.
Pretty good, eh? For a growing boy, that is. Because, darling, I am a boy, and I am growing fonder of you every day. Did you know that when you are in love, it is almost impossible to get insurance? But then, security isn't everything.
Ah, mon chéri, it is an affair de mœurs, is it not? It is an affair of we love each other madly. I'm a little aide-de-camp. I'm a little autimonde. I'm a...
Huh? What is this?
But of course, this small one she has wished to put on her face before we continue with the wooing. Such dainty rabbits, these ladies. I love them. Sweetheart, wake up and you will find Pepe, he's got you on his mind.
But, madame! I have overstocked the furnace, yes? Madame, control yourself. Your conduct is unseemly. Control yourself, madame! Ah, my darling, how beautiful you are. How lonesome it has been that I have without you. The sweet nothings. The sweet somethings. The tender enrapturements. Hello, baby. In the middle may remain. The rest of you, another day.
Darling, I have waited for you. I remove them from you, the bonds of slavery. Viola! Just to think, radiant flower, you do not have to come with me to the Casbah. We are already here. And so, mon chéri, we can do away with the dull preliminaries and make love right away. We can spend the rest of our lives making love. We shall flee to Capri. This small coquette, she's thinking by running away, she can make herself more attractive to me. How right she is. So you see, at first she was shy, so we had our little difficulties, our lovers' misunderstandings. But now we are inseparable. Are we not, darling?